engines are fired. The riders are ready. Just a few moments to go and another Australian Grand Prix will begin here at Phillip Island. While the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. Place finish is an excellent result for both him and his team, giving them hope for the following races. For the podium ceremony. It's a weekend where everyone gave their all, but today these riders have shown that they had a little bit extra in the locker. The crowd is going wild, and finally they can enjoy this deserved moment of glory.